That was kind of dangerous. Shouldn't have done that. Get distracted while I'm saving the video clip. How much did I wanted to make? 75,000, right? No, that's not safe. Maybe 85,000.
I only have one bug, but I'm gonna get the August.
very nice. Okay. Yeah. Well, very nice is a slight exaggeration, but it's fine. Another heist. Ghost this level because it has a unhackable computer, which is basically fine. Who needs ghosting when you can just have a good old-fashioned successful heist? Maybe I shouldn't be using a bomb right now. I think I see that it should be fine to use the bomb. Yeah, it should be fine. I hope I can make it out in time. Humming sound that freaks me out. If you listen to this on headphones, maybe you're hearing the humming. It really freaks me out. Up. Left. Down. Okay. Up. Left. Left. Get out of here. Is that 80%? 94%. Dang. Not bad. Okay, I got 50,000. Almost there. Yeah, hoping to get 75,000, 85,000 before we go to the airship again. Yeah. Maybe we'll settle for 75,000. It's a lot. It's a lot of work. Down. Up. Left. Nice. Nice and easy. Why not? Why not have something to eat? Yeah. Right. Down. Oops, I shouldn't have blown up the computer. Well, it doesn't matter. I'll just put the bug on the other computer. Okay. Only have one bug anyway. Doesn't hurt. Drop two bombs here, and just drop right down on him and get that computer. That'd be nice. Well, that'd be nice. And I guess I would have to do that, because that's the only way in. Okay, so, no choice about it. Well, clear of explosions, but sometimes their radius is a little more than they realize, I think, generally. Good advice for life as well as video games. Messed that up. I probably maybe could have ghosted the level, who knows. But no good speculating. We're not quite at 75,000, so let's do another heist. I'm kind of glad because I feel like it wasn't meant to be. And so that means that I'll wind up with well over 85,000 probably if all goes well with next heist. Well, this looks like the easy one. Just one computer, which is nice. I don't really want a lot of computers. I just want easy heists. That's all I want for Christmas, easy heists. Let's get started with the stairs. I'm not even gonna like mess around with that. I hate that thing. It says it's gonna kill me later. I'm gonna like walk down the stairs and die from that thing. I just hope I don't need three bombs to get to the computer. That would be some just dessert for me. Okay, if I just stealth down the stairs, I'll be fine. Stealth down the stairs. Nope, it didn't work. It had worked before. You saw it work, right? Okay, well, whatever. I have 75,000 now. Should use the bomb, I guess. I just don't know. Oh man, I want to kill somebody. Let's go to the airship. All in all, I think we're doing quite well. Let's return to the title and see how we're doing. So 78 days, that would presumably be 22 heists, but it'd be slightly more probably. Attempts on the Basilisk, 1. Successful swindle, 0. Total heist, 27. Not so bad. Yeah, alright, so, yeah. That means that I've gone to the airship 5 times. Okay, so, let's continue, shall we? Jake Johnson. Isn't that like a, that's like a singer or something, isn't it? Let's look it up. Who is Jake Johnson? I'm sure I've heard that name before. Jake Johnson. It's gotta be like a pop star or something. Oh no, that's one of my favorite actors is Jake Johnson. I like Jake Johnson, he's cool. He reminds me of that guy, he reminds me of the guy from Star Wars. The new guy from Star Wars, I don't know what his name is, the sort of like Han Solo-y white guy, young, I can't remember his name. And he's like in everything. He's like in all kinds of science fiction stuff. He's in Sucker Punch. Is that some Coen Brothers movie where he played a singer? That guy. You know what I'm talking about. His voice is very similar to Jake Johnson's actor. I would swear they were brothers or something. They gotta be from the same place. From the same city or something. They like the same accent or whatever. The same like speaking voice. Alright, I really want to get through there, but can I? One for each computer. So fast, I almost evaded the explosion and walked back into it. That's how fast I am. How much do I want to make before my next go? What do I want to make? If I get 60,000, I can just blast my 10,000, 20,000, and 30,000. 60,000 will just blast my aptitude way up. So I should make at least 60,000 and just blast my hack aptitude like way up. And that'll be like well worth it. So 60,000 for that. Then we want to get, at the same time, get the thing that makes it so that you can hack security places, right? That'd be like another 20,000. That'd be like 80,000. Should we aim for 80,000? Is that like too much? Probably not too much. My money's gonna be pouring in now. Hopefully. Especially if I can actually get my next. Screw that. We're not going near that landmine. Now I'm going to try to hack it from here. Down. Up. Up. now I can hack the landmine from here. Down. Right. Down. I guess I already hacked one, didn't I? So I guess I must have forgot to put the bug down on it. So I should just go back there and put the bug on it. Yeah, I don't mess with those guys. Even though there's some money in it, but it's not worth it. And so put another bug here. It's not like ghosting money or anything, you know, that I'm missing out on. No. You don't want to miss out on ghosting money if you can. But at the same time, you know, it's just the money that you get from breaking machines, which is less important. It doesn't give you that extra 6,000. Alright, I think we ghosted. Did I win? Yes, we did. Alright, nice. My XP increased, which is great. 30,000. So let's do another heist. We're trying to get up to 80,000 at least. Left, right. So I turned around mid-hit there, that's because of the funny controller thing. Not something I did on purpose. Okay, let's put a bug down there while we're at it. Why not? Get out of here. Oh, maybe this is a slight problem. But hopefully it's not too much of a problem. No problem. Okay, we have almost 60,000. Keep going. Up. Up. Messed up there. I didn't hit up because I didn't say it in the first one. I know you probably heard me say up, but I said it like a moment late after I had already messed up. If I had to find a landmine, it would have killed me. But, you know, I'm a little less careful with computers and doors than the landmines sometimes. Because sometimes I also fuck up on the landmines and I get killed, which sucks. That's why it's good to practice it correctly, which I didn't do just there, as you saw. Talking instead of saying off, down, left, right on that computer, so that was bad of me. God damn it. It's gonna be like a long, long ass level. Why? Why everything bad always happens to me? Did I use the bug already? Yes, it is. Good. Good, Josh. What am I doing? No, no, no. Go. Alright, I'm doing good. I'm doing really good. I'm doing so good. Up. Left. Left. Yes. Bombs. Bombs will solve this problem, hopefully. But I might need bombs to get down there, don't I? Get an idea of how would I get down there. Right. I can get by that guy using two bombs. Much of a point in killing this guy. Yeah, no point in that. I think my best bet is just to use three bombs here. Yeah. Hopefully that'll get me down to the computer. No, it won't. Alright, I screwed up. Time to leave. There's no way. Yeah, well, actually, if I can beat that guy, that'll be tricky though. If you beat that guy, I can bomb this wall, make it past this camera, bomb this wall, and then that's probably the way down to the computer. But if I get caught, I have to run all the way around the building. A lot of work for a successful heist. Not necessarily a ghost thing. So I should have just used the two bombs to get around that guy. There was some bad use of bombs there. But I was confused. That's my excuse. Oh man. Alright, that was bad. But I've saved up 90,000 almost. Is that what I wanted? 80,000? Sounds good. Let's return to the airship. No, I wanted more than 80,000, didn't I? I don't know. Who cares? Okay, so now I can hack security stations. And we'll just pop up hack aptitude 3 points. Or... we can just go to Nukogravia. Is that extreme? I think it'll be okay. Let's try it. Windows, finally, and hack speed, why not? Okay. Who is this new guy? This Dan Harper is our new guy. Is Dan Harper also somebody's name? I can't believe I killed Jake Johnson. The new girl. Dan Harper. Oh, no famous Dan Harper. A harmonica player named Dan Harper. He's the most famous. Star Wars. That guy. Star Wars. Star Wars new guy pilot. I bet if I type that, I'll find him. Ah, let's just play. Days remain. Let's get out of here. Jake Johnson and like some of his facial structure. They can be brothers. I should save the video clip, shouldn't I? Yes, I should.